people would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. Cause oh, 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 we'll say a little breath. The door, oh, 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 if the answer isn't fair. You know you can call on me when you need somebody. You can call on me when you can't stop the tears from falling down.
So the reason I joined OPI is because when I walked in, I knew immediately that it felt like home, and everyone I talked to, it was so easy to talk to everyone, and I just clicked with so many people, and my sister had just graduated and was in AOPI, so I knew that that's where I wanted to be.
So I was really nervous going through recruitment that I wasn't going to like love any of the houses, and then on the second day, I met this girl who was just so excited, and we had all the same interests, and we just got along so well, and she ended up being my big. And every day after, I just was so excited to come back to AOPI.
My advice to P&Ms going through recruitment would be to have an open mind about every house, because you never really know what's gonna come from it. Going through, I wasn't really sure how I felt about AOPI, and then it was just always on my list, and now like I've completely fallen in love with it. So I would say be open, because you never know what kind of friendships you're gonna make here.
My biggest advice for recruitment is to stay hydrated and get some sleep. Recruitment is so much fun, but it can be the longest and most stressful and most tiresome week of your life, so you need to keep water in your system and you need to get some sleep.
If I had any advice for P&Ms, it would be to make sure that you're picking a place that feels like home to you. Like, AOPI felt like home to me on one of my last days of recruitment, and I knew that all the girls around me shared the same values, and since we're such a valued-based Greek community, it was very important to me. And I just kept in the back of my head that this isn't just for 4 years, it's your home for your life.